When fish detect predators approaching, they either try to flee or form a tight defensive school called a bait ball. They hope predators will be confused by the twisting and turning silvery bodies. Each